I had a couple choices of material to make the paper towel holder. Round bar or rebar? And I decided to go with the round bar because, well, I don't live in a log cabin. Also, my wife said I like the round one better. I used the face of my anvil to measure off 5 inches of material. Here I'm creating a set down shoulder with half on, half off blows. And here's a terrible out of focus look at that shoulder. That's better. By striking the material at the edge of the anvil with half of the hammer face on the anvil and half off, you create that shoulder we looked at earlier. I just flattened this out and drilled some holes in it. This is the part that will attach to the cabinet. The side with the set down is the top. Bending away from the set down creates a smooth inside and outside bend with no cold shut. This would be an easy bend to do at the anvil, or you can use a simple jig like this. I've marked a 15-inch ruler on the side of my anvil. Also, I know the face is 5 inches wide and the shelf is 4 by 4. Knowing the dimensions of your anvil is very helpful for taking quick measurements while forging. This mark will help me find my bend point of that bend I didn't film when the material is hot. This set down will become a decorative end that will keep the towel roll from sliding off. These scrolling tongs are one of the first things I made when I started this hobby a couple years ago. The holder and mounting screws are getting a black spray paint and spray lacquer finish. The cabinet bottom is just half inch plywood, so I made this board to mount the holder to. I'll drill down from inside the cabinet to attach the board.